As a dropshipper, there's quite a few things that we always have to keep in mind. A few of those things are important dates, upcoming holidays, and upcoming seasons. Now, keeping that in mind, this year, there are tons of trending items that you can be dropshipping. That's why in this video, we're gonna be covering 40 of the hottest products that you should be dropshipping this summer for some high profits. Now, it's important that you stick around all the way to the end of this video because I'm also gonna give you a little bonus and I'm gonna throw in maybe 3 or 4 extra ones in there for you. All right, so we have a lot of products that we need to cover today. So let's go ahead and run that intro and let's get started. What's going on, everyone? Mario here with AutoDS, bringing you some of the hottest products to dropship either during the summer, during the winter, Christmas, for Mother's Day, or whenever. On this channel, we cover some of the hottest products to dropship, along with some of the best tips and tricks to help you either get started or scale your dropshipping business. Now, if you want to learn a little bit more about any of the products that I'm going to be covering in this video, or if you just want to learn about dropshipping overall, then make sure to check out the description down below. I'm going to have a link to a relevant article down there. Also, to go along with this video, I'm going to have an easy to reference cheat sheet. And in that cheat sheet, I'm also going to include the bonus items that I'm going to be talking about in this video. Now, if you want access to that, all you have to do is go ahead and comment down below, hashtag hot summer, plus your favorite product from this video. Once I see that you left a comment, I'll go ahead and reply back with a link to the cheat sheet. So kicking off this list, we have Tarp camping clamps. Now, these can be used either to hold something down, to hold your tent together, or even hold together a pool cover so the pool doesn't get dirty. Now, let's go ahead and check out an example Facebook ad, as well as an actual website that's selling this particular item. So as you can see in the Facebook ad, they're showing what the clamp actually does, how it works, and what it could be used for. So now we have the website that's actually selling this particular item. And as you can see for the title, they have summer hot sale, reusable tarp clips, awning clamp. It's on sale, so it's down from $45.99 to $25.99. And if you just scroll down, you can see a bit more details about the product itself. You have some payment details. You have a limited stock act fast sign here that actually helps build a bit of anticipation in the customer. So it makes them think that this is gonna probably run out pretty quick. Maybe I should purchase this right now. Then you have a bit more detail, some images, some features on the product itself, and a bit more detail. Now let's run back over to the supplier page on this really quick. And in this case, it's actually the AutoDS Winning Products Hub. So we can check out a bit more detail about the product and how to sell or market it. So right now we are on the AutoDS platform on platform.autods.com, and we're under the Winning Products tab under the marketplace. So here you can see that this is where we have listed the product. And as you can see, the item cost is about $7.70. Now, if you scroll down a little bit more, you're going to have some profit analysis. Here you can see that the product is actually being sold for $36.58. Now, if we run back over to the website that's selling it, you can see that the 8-piece is selling it for about $30. So this price isn't really off, because here we're actually offering 10 pieces rather than 8. So with that, you have a potential profit of $26.19. Now, to target your Facebook audience, we also have a couple of examples for interests that you can target. In this case, we have genders, both male and female, between the ages of 18 and 50, with a marital status of both single and married, with interests in camping, mountaineering, hiking, and fishing. Now, these are just examples. You can always test out different demographics of people, or you can test out different interests, so that way you can target a different audience or different potential buyers. Now, scrolling down a bit more, you also have another example Facebook ad, which is the one that I just showed you. And looking to the right of that, you have a seller website, which is also the website that I just showed you, so you can get an idea of how certain websites are structured for these products. All right, next up on this list, we have a pair of comfortable non-slip beach flip-flops. Now, these flip-flops come in 2 different colors. You can get them in either white or black, and they can be used by either men and women. These are perfect to go out, either to go to the beach, to the park, or to just go take a walk. Now, just like the previous item, let's take a quick look at an example Facebook ad. So here I have it pulled up in front of me, and let's click on play. So first they show the user actually unboxing it, and now they're showing how stretchy it is. It's pretty unbreakable. They're durable. They're showing how well they can be used, how comfortable they are, showing the different features, how they're rounded on the side. It's actually a pretty detailed video for these flip-flops. They're showing pretty much everything. Now let's look at the website that's selling this item. So it's actually pretty clean. I like the color scheme on it. It all kind of matches. They're clearly showing the item itself. So they're showing the flip-flops here in the picture pretty well. You have the different styles, the different colors, and the different sizes. Now, if you scroll down to the bottom, you can see that there's the different payment options, a size chart, which is actually very handy. Pretty clean and straight to the point. Now, before we move on to the next product, let's see how much the seller is actually making as profit. So currently they're selling it for $29.98, and that doesn't include shipping. So shipping, let's assume it's about $8. Now that can obviously vary, but I think $8 is pretty generic. So we have $29.98 plus $8 in shipping, We have $37.98. And let's look at the supplier over on AliExpress really fast. And they're selling it for $6.42. So let's subtract here $6.42. Now, how much is shipping? Okay, so it's here on the side. So shipping is $3.52. Let's subtract another $3.52. And this seller is making a profit of $28.04. Now, that's obviously not including any type of fee. That's a pretty good profit margin. Coming up next on this list is one item that doesn't go out of style pretty much ever. This item is always in demand and people are always collecting them for some reason. And we're talking about stainless steel insulated water bottles. Now, when offering this product, it is important to note that you always want to offer stainless steel as well as insulated, because typically stainless steel has some of the best insulation, and you also want them to be insulated because of the fact that it's going to be summer, it's going to be hot, people want to stay refreshed, people are going to want to drink either cold water or whatever drink they have cold. Summer is the time for either the beach or for the pool, and when you go to either one of those, you're going to need a towel. A lot of people love the beach, so they always need an oversized towel so they can lay on. The cool thing about these towels is that they come in a bunch of different variations, so you can get them in different sizes or you can get them in different designs. Now, even though we have all of our different product finding videos to help you find the best products to dropship, sometimes it's best to look for some products on your own. Now, product research can be a fairly tedious task that can be very time consuming, and sometimes it's just kind of hard to do because you don't really know what you're looking for. Now, if you're ever stuck and you don't know what products to sell, you can check out our blog section over at autods.com. There we have tons of different articles with some of the best products to dropship, or you can check us out here on our YouTube channel and just look over our playlists and look for the Sell These Now playlists. Those are all different references that you can use to be able to find your own products. But aside from those, you can always check out our platform over at platform.autods.com. There we have a marketplace full of winning products. You're going to see the marketplace and you're going to find winning products. So these are two different sections. Now, if we click on over to the winning products section, these are proven products that are currently trending and have been trending in the past. Now, I already showed you a few of the different things that we offer on here, such as product analysis. So going back to the first product that I showed you on this list, I went over all of the different analytics that you can get from the products page. So you have the potential profit, your target audience, your example Facebook ads, and a website selling this particular item. Now, aside from the winning products hub, we also have the marketplace. Now, let's say in this case, we need to find summer products that are good for outdoors. What we would do here is just go ahead and click on the category for outdoors. Once we click on that, we're going to see all of the different items that are in the outdoor category. Now, to narrow things down a bit further and get some better products, I like to go ahead and switch the supplier to AutoDS suppliers. Once you have the AutoDS supplier selected, then all of the different products from either AutoDS private suppliers or the AutoDS warehouse will show up. Now, there's a couple of cool things to note here. For one, you have the AutoDS warehouse and you also have the private suppliers. So a private supplier is a supplier that signs up to become a supplier with AutoDS. Now, these suppliers have some pretty quick shipping times. In this case, the item will get to your customer between 6 to 9 business days. And that's not time it takes for the supplier to ship. This is the time that it takes for the item to actually get to your customer. Now, another really cool thing to note here is the AutoDS warehouse. So the AutoDS warehouse also has some really quick shipping. In this case, this item gets to your customer between 9 to 12 business days. And then this one gets there between 6 to 9 business days. But there's something extra on these. So check it out. You see in this one, it actually says branding logo. What that means is if a customer places an order for this particular item and you have the option to brand it, then this item will be shipped with your branding on it. Now, let me give you a quick example as to what I mean. So as you can see here, you have a thank you card with the AutoDS logo on it. This is pretty much the way that it'll ship. It'll ship with a thank you card with your logo on it, thanking the customer for their purchase. Now, this branded bag right here that says AutoDS on it, that's a little sneak peek for what's to come. So just make sure you stay tuned for that. Remember to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out. Now, if you're wondering how you can do that, then it's super simple. All you have to do is click on the settings over on the left-hand side, then click on store settings. And once you're in store settings, you just go ahead and select your store and upload your logo. That's all there is to it. From there, once you find whatever product that you like and you want to add to your store, all you have to do is go ahead and click on import draft. So since we're talking about outdoor products in this video, I am going to go ahead and actually upload this portable nylon hammock. So let's click on it first to get a couple details on it. So as you can see here, we have a few different pictures on it. Looks pretty good. It can be used outside, at the beach, wherever. We have a few different options that we can offer. So we have red, green, army green, blue, and orange. And we have a quick description on it here. So you know what? This looks like it would be a pretty good fit for my store. So all I'm going to do is click on import draft and it's going to be live in my store within minutes. Next up, we have women's one-piece swimsuits. A lot of the times women don't like their two pieces. They prefer a full-on one-piece bodysuit. So that's where you can offer these. These come in a bunch of different designs. They come in different styles and different fits. Up next, we have giant inflatable pool floats. Now, these can be used for either adults or for kids. Anybody can have fun with these. You can use these at either at the beach or at the pool, and they're just tons of fun because they just let you relax on top of the water without a care in the world. Now, you can get these in quite a few different designs, a few different styles and sizes. So as you can see here, there's quite a few different fun ones that you can choose from. So you have the sunflower looking one, or you have one in the shape of a unicorn, which this one right here would be a pretty good seller. And then you have some other ones like this flamingo one, or the ones that are shaped like watermelons. Now this next item is pretty essential, especially when going to the beach. And we're talking about multi-pocket sandproof beach bags. You want to offer something that's sandproof because when somebody goes to the beach, 9 times out of 10, they either go back to the car or go back home with tons of sand. So you want to offer something that's sandproof that will leave the sand over at the beach. Now, realistically speaking, when we're talking about sandproof, we're talking about bags that are fairly easy to clean or can easily keep the sand out. Also, you want to make sure that the bags that you're offering have a lot of pockets, because as we all know, when you go to the beach or the pool, you're going to be carrying a lot of things. You're either going to be carrying snacks, something to drink, lotion, change of clothes, your towel. It's just a lot of things to take. Next up at number 8, we have the portable remote control fan or air conditioner. Now, these are essential for going out during the summer, whether you're going out to the park, to the beach, or just even going to the mall. When you're outside during the summer, it gets extremely hot. So having a portable fan to take can really help cool things down. Now, with these, there are a few different variations. There are some that come with a remote control, some that use regular batteries, and others that use rechargeable batteries. It's important to offer a little bit of everything so that way you have something for everyone. Next up on this list, we have foldable pools. Typically, these are for kids, and you do want to market these a lot to parents, because take it from experience, there are times where I just don't want to leave the house, especially on such a hot day during the summer. When that's the case, the easiest and most convenient thing to do is just go on to the backyard, throw out the pool, unfold it, fill it up with water, and that's it. Just kick back and relax. Next up, we have insect repellent spray, specifically the natural ones. A lot of the times when people see natural, they're a bit more compelled to buy. Typically, summertime is the season for mosquitoes, so insect repellents are always in demand. Now, remember how I said I was gonna give you a bonus or a couple of bonuses? Well, this is one of them. So aside from the spray, there's also electronic mosquito repellents, such as this one. Now, these can come in a few different options. They can either come battery powered or some that just simply plug into a wall outlet. Now, continuing with the theme of bugs, the next item on this list is going to be an electric mosquito zapper. Now, these can come in quite a few different styles and different variations. So for one, you have some like this one, which simply just hang from the roof outside, or you also have some different variations such as this one, which you can actually take either outside or keep it inside. Power sources for these also vary. You can either find some that are powered by the wall outlet, so you simply connect it to your wall, or others that run on batteries, or others that simply just have rechargeable batteries. Next up, we have something that every single person uses, not just during the summer, but pretty much year round. But the hype around them during the summer is a bit extra. And we're talking about none other than polarized sunglasses. On top of being some of the hottest months throughout the entire year, they're also some of the brightest. So you can expect sunglasses, especially the polarized ones, to be in demand throughout all of summer and even a little bit before that. Now, to go along with those sunglasses, you have sunglass straps, which are actually our next item on this list. Sunglass straps are perfect for keeping your sunglasses on your face or on your body. So pretty much what happens is you'll put the sunglass straps right on the edges and you'll pretty much wear it just like a necklace. This helps you stay active while wearing your sunglasses so you don't lose them. So let's say somebody's running and their sunglasses fall off their face. They don't have to worry because they're not going to hit the floor. They're just going to stay strapped on like a necklace. Next up, we have an item that is actually perfect for people that want to add maybe a couple of inches to their height. And we're talking about platform sandals. These types of sandals are typically about 1 to 2 inches taller than all of the other sandals that you're going to find. So these ultimately do add a couple of inches to someone's height and can actually make them appear a little bit taller than they actually are. Up next, to help keep the sun out of your face and pretty much your entire head, we have solid color bucket hats. Now, with these bucket hats, you're not really limited to just one solid color. There's a few other options that you can offer that are either multicolor or have some different designs on them. On top of having tons of different colors to choose from, you also have different styles and materials. So for example, here we have a woven bucket hat, then we have a fur bucket hat, and we have a knitted dome bucket hat. And there's also tons of other options for you to check out. Continuing with hats that are fun in the sun, we have floppy sun hats. These are those oversized hats that you see people wearing, such as this one right here. These are extremely popular, especially during the summertime. So make sure you add these to your dropshipping stores, because these are pretty certain to sell. Also, when you add these, just like the previous hat, there's tons of different materials, styles, and colors. So make sure you offer as many variations as possible so you can reach as wide of a demographic as possible. Up next, helping keep the user cool, we also have something that's similar to the hats, and that's gonna be a satin square headscarf. Now, these come in quite a few different sizes, but they also come in a bunch of different designs. So you always have something to offer pretty much anybody. Next up, we have face and body tanning oil. Now, people love to tan, and a lot of times they just don't want to spend as much time as they need to under the sun. So this is going to help them get that complexion that they're looking for. These also come in quite a few different variations. Now, this next item is for all of those outdoor lovers who absolutely love camping and spending time with their family. Now, the cool thing about these camping tents is that you can use them to go out camping, spend the night outdoors, or you can also use them to go to the beach. People use these all the time at the beach to escape the sun for a little bit and just hang out with the family. Now, when it comes to these tents, considering the fact that they are for families, they can be a lot bigger than you would need them to be for something like the beach. But you can offer different variations. You can offer some that are specific for camping. You can offer some that are specific for the beach, or you can offer some that are mid-level and can be used for both camping and the beach. If we're looking at, let's say, this one looks pretty big. This would be perfect for camping. But if you want one for the beach, then you might want to go with something smaller. So maybe something like this one. Also, a smaller one like this can still be used for camping. So remember, when you're offering these types of tents, you have tons of different variations that you can choose from. Now, next up on this list, we're actually going to go ahead and continue with tents. So the next item on this list is going to be a beach sun shelter tent. Now, like I mentioned in the previous product, those camping tents can be pretty versatile, so they can be used for both camping, and the smaller ones can also be used for the beach. But these that I'm going to show you now are actually more specifically for the beach because they have holes all around them, so that way you can have a breeze coming through. They tend to be a bit smaller for smaller families or single users, and overall, they also have more of a fun design. So if you look over here, you can see this one, which has a shark design on it. Then you have this one, which is really just a shelter to protect people from the sun. And then you have a few other variations that are pretty similar. Now, before we continue, we are pretty much halfway through the video and the countdown. So I do want to mention to all of you that we have a product research spreadsheet to help you choose the best products for your store. I know that this is a pretty long list of items, and not every single item is going to be for every single person. Some people might like the sunglasses, while other people might like the tents. But if you want to make it easier for you to choose which items are best for your dropshipping store, then you're going to need this product research spreadsheet. So all this is a couple of questions that you need to answer. So first, you're going to type in the product. Then you're going to type in the source, just in case, so you don't forget where you're gonna get it from. Then it's gonna ask you a couple of questions. So it's gonna ask you, are you passionate about the product? Is it hard to find in stores? Is it hard to guess the price? Is it safe to sell? And a few other options. If you answer no to any of these questions, then this particular item probably isn't for you. But if you answer yes to all of them, then you definitely wanna try selling this in your dropshipping store and testing out how it sells. Now, if you want access to the spreadsheet, it's completely free. All you have to do is go ahead and comment down below and simply ask for the spreadsheet. Just go ahead and leave a comment saying, hey, can you please give me the product research spreadsheet, and from there we'll go ahead and leave you a link. Also, remember that we have that completely free cheat sheet for all of you to reference, and to gain access to that, all you have to do is comment down below as well, hashtag hot summer plus your favorite product from this list. Up next, to keep having some fun in the sun, we have waterproof Bluetooth speakers. Now, it's imperative that you offer Bluetooth ones because these types of speakers are taken out to gatherings, so people take them to either go to the beach or go to the pool. Now, if you take out any normal speaker, if they get wet, you run the risk of pretty much breaking them. But these waterproof ones are perfect for these family outings because there's no damage to them if they fall, they get wet, or if they get full of sand. Up next, we have something that everyone loves to play with when they're in the water, and that's going to be pool noodles. Pool noodles can come in different sizes, different lengths, and different colors. Continuing with fun in the sun, we have bucket and shovel sets. Now, the bucket and shovel sets are great to sell because they also come in different variations. So you're not limited to just the typical bucket and shovel. Most of the time, you're going to find different sets that come with different color buckets as well as different shovels, or you can find some that are specific to be able to build things like sandcastles, like this one right here, which has different shapes and different molds. Now, for those that love to go out and camp and just kick back and relax, you also have the option to sell portable camping hammocks. Now, portable camping hammocks are awesome because they really help you do just that, kick back and relax. Next up, we have beach chairs with cup holders to help keep your drink secure while you're at the beach or even camping. Now, for those that love to live life on the edge and take their phones with them when they go to either the beach or the pool into the water itself, we have the perfect item that you can offer them. And I'm talking about waterproof phone pouches. People love taking selfies, people love taking videos, and for some reason, when they go in the water, they love taking pictures there as well. I guess because it just really gives off a really cool scene, a really cool vibe, and it just makes for pretty good content, good videos, good pictures. Now, that's cool and all, but a lot of the times, people end up dropping their phones. Now, some people might not be too worried about that because newer phones have some sort of water resistance to them. But still, ultimately, you don't want to get your phone wet. You want to avoid any problems when it comes to water damage and your phone. And also, if you go to the beach and you even remotely drop it in salt water, say goodbye to your charging port. So that's where these waterproof phone pouches can come in. These will help protect people's phones, even if they do fall in the water. Or let's say even if they go to a theme park and get wet. These have multiple uses, so you can market these in multiple different ways. Next up, similar to the phone pouch, we have the floating waterproof dry bag. These are perfect for keeping anyone's valuables dry and away from the sun or any water. And if for whatever reason a user ends up dropping their bag in the water, they can rest assured that their valuables are going to be protected and dry. And on top of that, the bag itself is going to float, so it'll be easy to spot. Next up, for all of those that like to have a little bit of extra fun, either out at the beach, camping, or at the pool, we have sangria pitchers. Sangria is a pretty refreshing drink that can either be alcoholic or non-alcoholic, and actually contains a bunch of fruit inside. So what these pitchers do is they allow you to pour the liquid without having to pour the fruit. So you can pour the drink and all of the fruit is going to stay in the pitcher itself. Up next, we have floating beer pong tables. Oh, that takes me back to my college days. Now, floating beer pong tables are super fun. People absolutely love them, and they don't necessarily have to be specifically for beer pong. You can play any type of pong on there. So, you know, you can fill up with juice, water, whatever it is. So you can market this to pretty much anybody. It doesn't have to be just adults. Also, another pretty cool feature about this is the fact that you can keep your drinks cool right on the table itself. So if you take a look right in the middle, there's a little spot that you can fill up with ice. So just keep that in mind when you're marketing these, because that's a pretty good selling point. Next up, we have outdoor throw blankets. These are used either to lay on the sand and just hang out, or to go and have a picnic at the park or anywhere else. These come in quite a few different variations, so you're gonna get them in quite a few different sizes, different designs, different styles, and different materials. Keeping the party going at the beach or at the pool, we have inflatable drink holders. These are absolutely awesome because you can use them either on the sand itself or even in the water. So you can take them in and not worry about spilling your food or your drink. You know what? Quick idea for a Facebook ad. Somebody's chilling in the middle of the pool, hanging out on their inflatable floaty, just laying back. Then all of a sudden, in from the side, in comes their inflatable drink holder. They look over to the side, give a quick smile, grab their drink, look at the camera, and the ad ends. Obviously, you don't have to use that, but just a thought. Now, for all of those cooks and chefs, we have the barbecue tool sets. Summer is the time for barbecue, and barbecues are typically done outside, which means you're gonna need a special set of tools. You know, the typical spatula that you use in the kitchen is not gonna cut it. When it comes to barbecue, you need your particular set of tools, and if you're a barbecue person like myself, then you're gonna know that that's true. Now, different barbecue tool sets come with different types of tools. So some will come with some different types of tongs, while others will come with different types of spatulas, and others are just going to come with a little bit of everything. So offer different variations with different sets. Keeping things cool, up next we have a rolling electric cooler. Now these coolers are perfect to take either camping or to the beach because they help keep anything that's inside them cool. Now these coolers are used either at the beach or when people go camping because they actually do keep whatever's inside them cool, and not just for a short period of time. Since they are electric, they are going to have consistent cooling. Now these also come in a few different variations, particularly the size and power output. Most of these are going to be powered directly from a power source. So either from a wall outlet in, let's say, an RV or through a car's car charger. Ultimately though, the way that you can see these is as pretty much a mini refrigerator that you can take with you. Now taking the fun to the backyard and adding a bit of style while we're at it, we have string lights. Now backyard string lights come in quite a few different variations. So for one, you have this one, which looks like a bunch of little light bulbs that are hanging. I've noticed that these are actually some of the more popular ones, with some of them actually being in my own backyard. But then you also have some different variations like these fairy lights, which can also be used outside. And another style you have is like this one, which is the globe string lights. Now next up, we have quick dry swim trunks, which are pretty self-explanatory. They're swimming trunks that dry fairly fast. Now, for those people that have their own pools, you can also offer them the filter cartridges for their pool filters. Now, the good thing about this product is the fact that it's an evergreen product. Once it gets dirty, people are typically just gonna pull them out and throw them away, then just place an order for another one. So these are constantly being replaced and always gonna be in demand. Up next, we have the Boho swinging egg chair. Now, these chairs are super cool. Like, I think they're absolutely fantastic, and I myself actually want one. So these chairs are a great addition to anybody's backyard, especially in a pool setting. They look fantastic and they're super comfortable. On top of that, it's just a great place to just sit back and relax. Now, summertime isn't just about hitting the pool or the beach. It's also about playing in the backyard and just having some fun. Now, with that being said, the next product on this list is going to be a kid's trampoline with a net. Kids love playing outside, whether it's hot or it's cold. Typically, really don't care. So having something that they can enjoy outside during the summer is great. It tires them out and it gets them ready for bed early. Now, it's also really important to note that when you're offering these types of items like a trampoline, especially for kids, it's important to keep the kids' safety in mind. That's why you always want to offer it with a net. You want to avoid any accidents or any kids accidentally jumping off or falling off. So when you're offering something like a trampoline, especially for kids, always offer it with a safety net. Now, this next item is actually a fairly new one that I haven't seen in many top countdowns. And I'm talking about the light up beach ball. Now, these are perfect for anybody that just wants to have some fun outside at night and either go to the pool or even go to the beach. Now, I know I said that the last one was the last official one, but this is going to be the last official bonus. Now, when someone goes camping, one of the issues that they face is not being able to take a shower. Same thing when somebody goes to the beach. If somebody goes to the beach, gets in the water, once they come outside, a lot of the times what they need to do is just water down. And that brings me to the last bonus that I'm going to give you guys, and that's going to be a portable camping shower. Now, one of the coolest things about these, aside from the fact that you can pretty much take a shower anywhere, is the fact that it can even give you heated water. Some of these come with a built-in heater, so that way you don't have to suffer through cold water as you're showering. Now, that wraps it up for our top summer products countdown, plus a couple of bonuses. Remember that I'm going to have an easy-to-reference cheat sheet with everything that I mentioned in this video, including the bonuses. If you want access to that, all you have to do is go ahead and comment down below, hashtag hot summer, along with your favorite product from this list. Huge thank you to everyone for watching today. My name is Mario with AutoDS, bringing you some of the hottest products to dropship for maximum profits. Also, remember that if you found this video informational, if you found it useful, and if you liked it, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well as ring that little bell notification so you don't miss out on any future videos. Also, while you're there, just go ahead and leave a like. Once again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video.